I'm on the road from Kumasi across the land to Sunyani, where the crusade will take place.
I myself have been in Africa dozens and dozens of times, in West Africa, in Nigeria, here in Ghana, all over the place we have gone preaching the gospel because we have been called to do that here in Africa. We love Africa. I think if you scratch my skin, I bleed African blood on the inside. I belong here. I love you. I'm one of you. So that's why we're here.